You got to understand, we are the frontliners. Every day, when you go home, you say, thank you, God, if I still have not encountered any signs of COVID. It's really frightening that you still find people who does not take this seriously. I myself was once infected, and you do not want to go that route. It's painful. A vaccine, which is our only hope for us to at least live a normal life.